Hello, my name is Ioni, and in this tutorial I will show you how to add anything in a stroke image in Photoshop. Before we start, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more graphic design tutorials. Now, let's begin.
Okay, now let's begin and let's create a new document and add an image in program. So go to File and Place Embed, or just drag and drop the image in program. I will choose this image. Now Ctrl T, free transform, and let's resize the image proportionally. Press Shift and Alt or Option. Okay, now for this image I want to add a stroke. So with this image selected, double click and add stroke, or go to this icon to add stroke. And let's click on this color, and I want to pick a color from this image. Okay, now in this window we can just choose the position for this stroke. So we have outside, inside and center. I will choose inside. To this size you can just resize the stroke for this image. Okay, now click on OK, and now I want to fill this stroke with anything, let's say a color, a graphics. So let's duplicate this, Control or Command J, duplicate this image. Now this is the fill image, and this is the stroke, because I want to hide this effect, this stroke, to this first image, and the second image I want to just hide the fill. So click on this fill and click on this zero, you can see. Okay, now we have the fill and we have the stroke. Now I want to add an image only on this stroke. So go to File and Place Embed and choose another image. Okay, now if I want to place this image in this stroke, you can just create a clipping mask, press Alt or Option, you can see, and this image doesn't work like that. Click on the stroke, right click and convert to a smart object first, and then the image you can just place in this stroke. Just click, or just right click and create clipping mask, and the image is placed in this stroke. Now because this is a smart object, double click and it opened another window, and just double click this stroke. We can just resize the stroke to this image, or just change the color if you want. So I want to increase the stroke. Click on OK. Press Ctrl Command S to save. Let's close this. It changes in this window, the strokes are increased. And now, because I want to show you with graphics, I opened an Illustrator a vector. So I want to place from here in Photoshop. So click and drag Ctrl T, free transform, to resize. If you want to zoom in and zoom out, just press Alt and scroll. Okay, now with this vector selected, press Alt or Option and create this clipping mask. You can see the image is placed in this stroke, and now we can just double click on this stroke, and I want to change the color. So click on the color, click on this white, so press Ctrl or Command S, save, and this is changed.
Now this was the tutorial for how to add anything in a stroke image in Photoshop. If you like this tutorial, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more graphic design tutorials. Thank you.